All right, so one thing I'm going to completely say right out of the bat is I denied Hilti sponsorship for the channel, all right, a paying sponsorship. I denied that. All right, so what Hilti and I decided to do, I thank you so much, Miss Wilson. Once again, you are badass. Hilti is going to send me tools to test out and do my versus videos with. All right, so Hilti said I have the creative freedom as I please. That pretty much means that I get to do these videos like I always have been. In a versus video, if these Hilti tools end up losing, I'm not in trouble whatsoever. Imagine the Milwaukee MX Fuel tool line being powered by this. That's what Hilti pretty much did.
Show you how the tool works, but maybe you already tried in the past. This is the new version, so I will quickly show you what are the new features we are having on the new version, and then we will experience yourself. So I said ease of usefulness, right? That was the first thing. So this is the battery nailer. We simply, this is the magazine. We just charge the nails. We have a 30 nail magazine capacity for the interior finishing application.
And once you try that, if you want to try something else, you can just kind of freeform.
Just rub around.
It's awesome. It keeps going.
It's very fast. It's very fast. Very responsive. Actually,
Do you have a bigger battery?
What's that?
Do you have a higher amp or higher amp or a
battery? I can give you a bigger battery too. Do you want a bigger one?
I want to test out both.
This one though, this one will go.
Let's see. That was a lot better.
And this is also the power key category. So we have also the very light key, which is the SF4. Even with the last question, also with the extremely good.
Yeah, with battery would help.
We have also the convention management flow system.
Then I have a feeling that this is going to be, at this one, you'll barely use the impacts for this one, I think. I feel it.
Yeah.
There is a big difference between, this one's slow, this one's better, this one was a lot better. There is a power difference between batteries.
Yeah, for sure.
You know, it does get to a certain point too, after a certain amp hour, it won't matter after that. This one is actually gives you puts out more power than this one does.
Okay.
So yeah, no, but it's good that you guys made that one. It's that one's good for duration. Impression that man cave tool.
I'll let you get back to it in a second. I just wanted to try. You made me jealous.
I know, right? You're like 20
Love it.
Well, we would ask everybody that to sign their names. So, welcome everybody. I am Matteo.
For productivity, we're really thinking about three things today. There's three main ones. The first one is very simply high performance.
So being able to do the application fast and also in a reliable way. The second thing that we think about is ease of use and operation. So we've really put a lot of thought into what we're doing at Neuron, into how to make it fit the contractor's hand. Really, you know, notice the ergonomics, everything as we go through today, and just make the operation of the tool very easy for the professional. And the third thing that we put a lot of effort into is more work per charge. So we want to make it very easy to do is to do more work with less hassle, so that the professional tradesman or woman can really get the job done all day long work without the hassle of having to do lots of recharging and that kind of stuff during the day. So that's the main thing, this productivity piece, but there's a lot more that comes with Neuron, of course, and we're also going to get into a little bit of that today. So there are things that we do on the health and safety side. So many of you may be aware of what we've done for some time on ATC, or active torque control, with the tools to help prevent wrist injuries. So we also bring that, for example, onto all of the drill drivers, and you're going to hear about some other tools that is on board with. And also the data-driven services, which we're going to go into more today. And that, by the way, also really helps with productivity. So it all kind of drives that piece as well. Well, I'm also pretty excited to talk about this one. I think impact drivers, it's obviously a tool category that is used a lot on construction sites. So whether it's drywall track attachment, whether it's different types of concrete formwork attachment and fastening together formworks, overhead fastening of various kinds, it gets a lot of use. So it's a very common tool type. People have it in their hands all day long. And so we also put a big focus on this with Neuron, what we wanted to bring to market here. So there's three main things that we did with this tool. The first one is, again, around performance. So we boosted the performance on this tool by around 20%. And what we also did is we increased the trigger response, or improved the trigger response speed by 30%, which actually is really important. If you are fastening 1,000 screws a day, you really pick up on that response. The second thing we did is around ease of use for operation of the tool. And so I mentioned earlier ergonomics. Again, this is a tool that people have in their hands all day long. A professional tradesman or woman is using this all the time. So there's a lot of attention into the grip design, big effort there. But also, people are using this overhead, they're using it in different places where they have to have visibility of the application. And so for that, what we did is we also bring this light ring, which brings excellent visibility to the application work surface, which really just makes life easier for the professional who's using this tool. And the third thing that we did was we worked a lot also on work per charge. So the amount of performance you get out of the battery, really it's not an issue, what they're going to want to do. Any of those applications I just mentioned, they can work all day long without having to recharge. And so we think that's pretty exciting for somebody who's a pro user of these tools. So now that we've kind of talked about those two tools, I just want to kind of sum up the overall message of the station, which is actually a pretty simple one. I mean, really what we're trying to drive here is that we're bringing productivity with Neuron. And we're bringing it across a whole bunch of different tool categories in those three main ways of really high performance with also reliability in terms of how the fastening happens. A lot of thought into how to make it easier to use for the professional, that it really fits their hand, tailor-made for them. And the third thing with this more work per charge.
And I want to add one more thing to this, you guys. I just want to let you guys know that Hilti does not care about being the fastest or most powerful of anything. They just want their tools to be very efficient. They want their tools to get the job done. And they want their tools to last. And so, yeah, that's Hilti's goal, is to make a darn good product that lasts. Also, they have a fantastic warranty to back that up in case if your tools do break. I've been waiting to upload these videos since November of 2021, and we finally get to release them. So, one more time, I want to thank the entire Hilti crew for accommodating us, for any questions we have, for letting us test the crap out of these tools, and especially to you, Ms. Wilson, for hosting such a fantastic event and accommodating us all for everything. We all had such a great time, and I'm seriously hoping to go back there in the future. But we'll see, though. We'll see. I can't wait to get these tools, you guys. So that's pretty much it. I hope you found this video helpful and entertaining. Please like this video. Please hit the bell button to be notified of future videos. And please subscribe to the channel. This is Dave Nicholas. Thank you for tuning in. I'll see you guys next time.